If you are new to Company of Heroes, here are some introductory tips that will make your first mission an operational success. To move the camera, you can hold down the central mouse wheel and move the mouse in the direction you wish to move the camera. Alternatively, you can use the arrow keys on your keyboard or simply move your mouse to the edge of the screen. To select a unit, click on them with your left mouse button. The left mouse button is your selection button. You can drag a box around multiple units to select them at the same time. You can also select units in the global unit control in the bottom left of the screen. You can select a squad with a single click of their decorator in the global unit control. Double clicking the decorator will snap you to the squad's location. Once you have a unit selected, you can give them move or attack orders with the right mouse button. Try selecting and moving some units around for practice. Next, you'll want to produce some units. From your barracks, left-click on one of the squads in the command card to add them.
Well, men, we're on the back foot here. Our defense hinges on 3 points. Hold on to them and repel the enemy. They won't give up without a fight, though. The central point will be the focus of the enemy assault. Protect it at all cost.
We're locked and loaded. You men, get ready.
We've got orders to advance. We gotta get to that point. Let's go.
We're moving out, fellas.
Somewhere to be. They want that area secured. Make it quick. Once we capture that point, be ready for any counterattack.
Point secure. Keep alert. Germans might probe the area to see if we're still here.
Let's get to it, fellas. Stay here, boys. Come on.
All you do is complain.
Jesus. Combat unit, ready for action. We'll be up the creek if the Germans bring in their armor. Let's even the playing field. Capture an enemy anti-tank gun.
On our way, sir.
Unit ready for action.
Keep that formation tight.
Fellas.
boys.
Sector. Go get it back. Our tactical point's being captured.
I ain't got a guy waiting for me back.
We just lost a friendly sector. We've dropped to 200 points. Germans have wiped out an infantry unit. Just a setback. Retreat and regroup. The Germans are taking one of our points.
Company of Heroes 3, no two playthroughs are the same. You can choose to recreate or rewrite history. The Italian campaign begins with a decision, where to start. This time, the player chose to start on two fronts. Landing at Taranto, the player used the power of the Indian Artillery Company and their devastating weaponry to crush any opposition. The player also attempted to land at Salerno with their American company. They came up against tough resistance from the Germans. In response, the player chose to deploy their British armor here to support the offensive. Finally, they broke through the German defense, which gave them a powerful presence in Italy. Partisan forces joined the Allied efforts, sabotaging bridges to prevent German retreats. The player took advantage of this by using the Air Force to drop a special operations company behind the trapped enemy.
Commander, Naples is under attack. German planes are using Pomigliano Airfield to launch bombing runs over the port. We must capture that airfield.
Don't let that machine gun take your mind.